back here with another cat from Vernon. Another catfish just caught this thing maybe about an hour ago. I caught him on a live bluegill. I'm probably going to start doing that a lot more. It's not as big as my last one. My last one was about 20, 22, 23 inches. I'm not going to really measure this guy. I'm just going to go out and fillet him, and then we're going to cook him up. Alright, there's our fillets. Our fillet pizza. Pan's ready. Only thing we're going to use is probably butter, some salt and pepper. If I have them, I use them, but I do. Alright. I'll show you guys what it looks like when it's done. Here's our fish right here. This is our first time trying catfish. At least I'm not as proud of the catfish when the first time. Seriously, it is. How is it?
Tastes really good. I like the meat. And it smells better than the bass and the walleye. And
take another bite. Take a big bite. There you go, baby.